Hello and welcome back to Soma. We are currently trying to get this door open. Yeah, need to find connectors or something. Okay, let's have a look around. Survival of the fit. What the fuck is in the air vent?
Sarah, how the hell are you going to make sure the Ark makes it?
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers looked better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
Oh, pardon me. We don't need to use that yet. Yeah, if you have any recommendations on games you'd like me to play, like horror games, or any game really, as long as it's on PS4, because obviously all my editing comes from PS4until I can get the PS5, but if there's anything you want to see me play, then just put a comment down below and I'll play it. Hello? I'm enjoying coming back and editing videos again. I took getting a bit slack on it, and I'm really enjoying playing games like this again, uploading. What the fuck? Stromeyer. Acres is not alone. At least 3 proxy creatures. Check and seal the doors. Move downstairs. Shelter on the ground. Checklist. Survive the art project. Stop people from killing themselves. Send off C and the team. Keep people safe. Enjoy the rest of Armageddon. Lock limits active. There we go. Summit's here. Shit me. What the fuck? Thank you. you fucking prick! Oh shit! Good thing I'm next to that, innit? Oh fuck, it's coming. And I can't go that way. Come on, come on, we gotta get the fuck out of here! Okay. Oh, Brandon One's dead. Give me that.
Sorry about before, Brandon. Sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Motherfucker. I gotta get shit. Gotta get to the security offices. Oh, give me a break. Fucking room. A map would be really nice so I know where the fuck I'm going. Go in here. Checkpoint. Oh, fuck off. Mama. I ran the wrong way. What do you mean it's missing something? It's not missing anything! Open the fucking door! Oh, come on. Why are you coming in this room for? I don't care, just take us anywhere. I don't give a fuck, just get me out of here. Nope, it's barely fine. I've got a flashlight. Hello? Oh, okay. Well, that's a long fall. Not being funny, my guy, but we should probably get out of here before that. Oh, lovely. Okay, so we don't go that way because this motherfucker is coming after us.
Don't move.
What the fuck?
It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course, but... What happened?
They fell in love.
What the fuck? Oh, so that was meant to happen, okay. Awful, you've gone Earth. What the hell? Whoa, look at all the people. Well, bollocks. Oh, that's coming towards me. It's coming towards me. Well, it appears as if I'm not getting through that door. So this is going to be another chase scene where I gotta try and get underneath her. Gotta be. Does it?
Oh,
he's gone in there. I need to get where he is. Hopefully you don't see me. Are you shitting me? Okay, we're safe for the minute. Whew. There's another one. Everywhere. Oh, this is outside of the door. Try and open that, try and lure it to there. Well, we got a couple of seconds. We're waiting for this thing to pass by. Anything else this way? I should have just went through the ventilator when I had a chance. Oh well, at least we got three. I've already been through this door. Swear I've already been through here. No, I haven't been here. Great, I've lost bloody TV sound and all. YOLO. Oh, man, everyone, I'm going to have to save this episode here because I've lost complete... Oh, never mind, it's back. Thank you. Oh, this thing can't get me while I'm in it. Tell you what, I'm gonna end that episode here, but thank you for watching. It's getting pretty interesting now, and I hope to catch you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye.